Good. G, entertainment. Don't hear much of that anymore, do you? But we're going to have it tonight, guaranteed. Welcome to Edgewood Middle School. You got some kids here raring to go. So without any further ado, one more thing. Those that's got cameras, come right on up here to the front, get some good pictures, because you won't get them this age anymore. And I guarantee you there'll be a couple embarrassed boys here. All right, on with the show.
Thank you. I'd go.
Ain't asked you.
Oh, where'd you get such a rig? Bet you hired one thinking I'd go with you. Spent all your money, and now you ain't got nobody to ride in it.
Didn't hire no rig. Made the whole thing up out of my head.
What? Made it up? Get off this thing. Tell me that.
Oh, Lori, just look out now. I can just picture it.
Hello, Jed. till tomorrow. Because I'm taking Lori to a party tonight.
You taking Lori?
Ask her.
Wanted to fix that storyteller. I was afraid to tell Jed I wouldn't go. He'd do something terrible. Ever go down that old smokehouse where he's at?
Many times.
Something's wrong inside of Aunt Ellie. He makes me shiver every time he gets close to me. He looks at me so strange.
Why, it's that peasant man that's over that no good egg beater.
Got Ada Annie with you.
Where's Ada Annie?
Yoo-hoo!
Ada Annie!
Peasant man, I want to talk to you.
Hi, Ellie.
Luke's up in Kansas City. He's looking for you.
Didn't count him being back so soon.
I can see that.
You're smitten with that peddler man.
But you promised you will, ain't you?
I just told him maybe.
Don't you like him no more? Of
course I do.
But which one you like best?
Whatever one I'm with.
You're arrogant.
Can't get used to boys acting different to me. When they talk all quick, I get all shaky.
Don't you feel kind of sorry for Philip when he looks like he wants to kiss you?
Well, you can't go kissing every man that I'm with.
Anybody ever tell you that?
It's so much a question of not knowing what to do. No one tried not to type in 10.
Must be something a pretty girl like yourself dreams of. Someone make you smell like roses. How'd you convince him straight to
give her a cake and some.
What would you like, Miss Lord?
Oh, I want things I've heard of yet never seen. Like a rubber tire car, cut glass, and...
You, and Annie, it's me, I'm back.
It's Will, promise you won't fight.
Why fight?
Have my honey bunch.
Will, this is our cashier.
Don't mind the way I talk, I'm gonna marry her.
Marry her, on purpose?
Why, sure. Hey, Annie, honey, you know what I got for winning at the fair? $50. $50.
You did?
Yeah, remember what your pa said, if I had $50, I could have you?
That's right, I did.
And you know what I did with that money? I spent it on presents, all for you.
Oh, Will, then you ain't got it.
When am I going to get a little kiss? You haven't left my mind ever since I left.
Oh, no, don't start talking pretty, Willie.
Supposing I said, after lips are like cherries, roses are berries, what you gonna do? Can't you feel my heart a-bumping, a-waiting for something, a something from you? If I don't get a kiss, I'll jump in a crib and die.
What's a girl to say when it talks that way?
Looks like Shorty's got a new girl.
Wow, what I care about that.
Pretty things.
Hello, Pa. What's been shooting?
Oh, good. You know I heard about when to win $50?
That's right. You want to hold to your promise.
Well, a man can't go back and afford to go and never fight back if we're not getting $50.
Well, he ain't exactly got $50. He spent all on presents.
Huh, we're not telling you. Can't have got the cash. Who are you?
This is Allie Cashier. And if I don't have to marry Will No, maybe I'll have my happy bus in tune. I can marry you.
You want to marry my daughter?
Well, that's not exactly what I said.
What did he say, Danny? That's enough. In this part of the country, that's better. Proposal marriage.
Let's start this over.
You look.
But I travel all around, so never have a home.
Ain't it wonderful? This is Allie Cashier, the peddler's bride.
Come on, Ada.
I'm minding my own business like I ought to. Ain't meaning any harm to anyone. I'm taking up with a certain farmer's daughter. I'm looking down a muzzle of gun. It's getting where you can't have any fun.
Hey, Lori, got your hair prepared?
Only some old meat pies. Nothing like that salmon girl's got.
Are you really going with your head?
I reckon so. Why?
Nothing. People just sort of expect me to take you.
Well, maybe it's just as well. We don't want people talking.
Listen, you're stuck on me.
Well, I heard it the other way around.
Can't imagine how such ugly rumors have started.
Too much. Don't.
you couldn't. I think I'll go find that Jed Bryan, find out what makes him so appealing that my girl wants to go to a party with him.
Shorty.
All right, y'all packed for tonight?
Nearly.
You better get busy.
Treat a man.
go first. You ain't told me what your business around here. There's only one thing you're interested in, and it better not be that.
But that's just what it is.
You get away from me. Get away from here, hear?
Someone ought to tell Laura what you are. Living in this filthy hole, looking at dirty pictures, being around where terrible accidents seem to happen, sitting, festering. Why don't you go somewhere else? Go start fresh somewhere else. Do something decent.
What's all the noise about?
We're just talking, Aunt Ellie.
You two better get cleaned up for tonight.
Poor Jen, poor Jen, Jen.
Now bow to the partner. Now bow to the corner.
Now wave to the girl across the hall, and there you stand. That's it. That's all.
Yeah.
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 Let's see.
college. All you have to do is name the date.
June 12th.
Why then?
What's the first day I got kids?
I don't remember.
You weren't there.
What? Fuck you. Fuck you and having fun with other fellas, I mean. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
turned into a brand new plowman.
With a brand new wife.
A brand new family and a brand new state.
Brand new state. They couldn't think of any time to start in life. It ain't too early and it ain't too late. Started as a farmer with a brand new wife. Soon be living in a brand new state. Brand new state. Gonna treat you great. Gonna give you barley, carrots and potatoes. Pasture for the cattle, spinach and tomatoes. Flowers on the prairie where the June bugs zoom. Plenty of air and plenty of room. Plenty of room to swing a rope. Plenty of corn and plenty of hope. Oh, blow a horn when the wind comes sweeping down the plain. And the waving wheat can sure smell sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain. Oh, go home every night, my honey lamb and I. Sit alone and talk and watch a hawk making lazy circles in the sky. We know we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand. And when we say,
why'd you do it?
Well, he's pestering Lawrence, and I knew